Let's try it from the beginning. Just play through it. Just grab as much of it as you can here. The intro is very important, though. Think of it as, you know, two times through, so it's like a, you know, there's 16 bars to the one time through, so that's, you don't have to repeat it, I guess is what I'm getting at, because you're kind of repeating it in the middle, it's just got a little turnaround bit, you know, so that the whole thing works out 32 bars to make it a dance tune, if you just play it just like we did then, so you don't have to repeat. Shall we try it, play it a little faster? Yeah, that's a really great tune, I just love it. And you might see a picture of the old bird, too, you know. All right, here we go. A little bit faster, about right here.
Let him give a chance with the intro, like, you know, count before you start.
One. Well, yeah, the intro will kick off. One, two, ready, intro. Thank you. something like this. Play the last time through. Something like that. So let's just hit the D there.
It's very much like the intro.
Yeah, it's like the intro.
Very much.
That's right. Because then, you know, it's another thing you can do when you're playing, because the pianist or accompanist will always know when you hit that lick, oh, so you don't have to even give an eye contact or anything. It's all over.